Hello, hello. I missed you guys too. Out here in Calgary with the OG Cows, my makeup artist, and Coral.
Hey!
These are the clothes. Look at these shoes I'm wearing today. Jeez. These are nice fits, eh, Kaz?
Vintage.
It's a vintage shoe.
Will's gonna look like an old rock star, a rock star from the 70s.
That's the motto?
Rock, well, just vintage. It's gonna be a vintage shoe and show some.
What shoes do you guys like the best?
I like these David Bowie's. What are they like?
Yeah.
I know, those are sick, yeah? You love that color too, cuz.
Well, I just like how it's gonna look so 70s, 80s.
David Everyone's Bowie. Saying orange for sure.
You!
You.
Show them Calgary, show them the view.
Oh yeah, look at this view, guys. Right now we're in the Moda office too.
Maybe you can tell them that we're coming on just to tell what's going on because you won't be in your first looks for probably. When will you be in its first looks? Like,
oh yeah, we're just setting up
here. The comment.
There's the set.
I would say 20
now. Okay, so 20 minutes he's going to be in his first looks. So we'll come back in 20 and then they can be right in the middle of it, okay?
Or do you want me to just...
You can stand for a bit now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because we got 20 minutes to our first look, guys. So me and Kelly are just waiting. They're getting it all ready and then... We'll get to it. This is the VIP room, the Moda office.
The view is so good too.
I know, I just showed them. Did my makeup, guys. Do you guys like the new shirt? We got Barry Manilow. I got it for free from a vintage store.
HG Vintage.
HG Vintage. They gave me a nice sweater too. Shout out to HG Vintage. Look at that. I love the hearts, guys.
Bailey. Love, because you like love.
I love love. I love love. I love flowers. We got all these flowers from you guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you. If you have any questions, shoot in the box. Kel's had a great idea. Vintage photos.
Well, and today you'll probably go live 3 times.
Tell yeah, me. I'll probably be going live like 3 times today. This is the, I just want to show you guys, this is what we're doing before.
And then in the middle of it?
We'll do, yeah, and then we'll show me, I'll hand the phone to Kel's and we'll do like actual, like me shooting. You guys can kind of see.
You moving.
Behind the scenes, me moving.
Willie, no pressure.
Right? That's, it'll motivate me though to go hard, I want for you guys. And yeah. I have to itch my face so bad. Are you nervous? I'm getting used to it now. So I'm not like too nervous.
Yes.
You know? But I'm honestly nervous for the acting classes tomorrow, guys. Like, just because I have to get so out of my shell and like you gotta really like act and the camera's on you and like, you know, and you gotta memorize the lines a bit. You're allowed to look down once in a while, but you gotta pretty much memorize it.
But you'll memorize those lines.
Oh, yeah. Na, 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 in my head.
Everyone thinks it's like you're fully sending it, but actually you're like in Zen here, you know?
Yeah. Are you gonna move to Calgary? I would love to one day.
No, well, you need to move to a big city, William.
I know,
You're just such a loving guy, and you're so small town, but honestly, you're a star, Will. You're going to have to move to a big city.
Like LA.
Or New York, yeah.
That'd be sick, though.
And then you'll be closer to Americans, so we can do, like, hopefully we can arrange some things to go out and do malls and stuff.
Is it true you're getting your own place?
No.
Not right now. Probably not. Like, when I go back home, I'll probably...
Yeah, maybe rent something,
eh? Yeah, maybe rent something. Because, like, I don't know if I want to be right back home right away. Like, since I'm on my own journey, I kind of want to, like, keep going with it. So, like, it'd be nice to have my own place so I can actually, like... And then I can learn, too. Like, when I have to move to LA or something, I can learn to, like, be on my own.
Very wise.
You know what I mean?
It's wise.
Thanks, bro.
And you're near your mom and dad. You visit them and stuff and hang out. And
yeah.
But at the end of the day, you could also save the money, too, if you're leaving right away.
Meet and greet. Actually, yesterday, we went to the Keg, and...
It wasn't planned.
No, it wasn't planned. And I guess... My fans knew because I posted on my story the Keg, and then some people bought some dinner and like came right after we left, and like we did like a little meet and greet, and it was like these cute kids too that were like crying and stuff. It was cute, and that was sick. And yeah, so I'm starting to meet you guys, and it's very cool.
Actually, they're very respectful. Any of the meet and greets you've done so far,
yeah,
have been very respectful.
Very.
Like, you show up, you meet them, you get a photo, you talk for a little bit, and they respect your time, and I think that's so lovely.
Someone said, please tell Kelly and Chloe that we love them.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, it's not about me. It's about you.
Thanks, Kelly. Making beautiful. Do you realize how much we love you? Yeah. I'm starting to realize it more because you guys keep supporting me and supporting me.
And William's quote this morning, what was that quote that I found? I texted. I gotta get my phone.
Yeah, something about loving like ourselves.
You said today you need to be nice to.
Yeah.
Today the word is nice, but we have to be nice to ourselves.
Yeah. And that's the word of the day today, guys. Let's be nice to ourselves. No matter what it is, find a way to love ourselves, because like, why not love yourself, right? Like, feel good about it and go through life loving yourself. There's always something to find about yourself that you love, so really push for that. I'm gonna annoy you daily until you say my name. Okay, hello, Allison Kettles. Hello, hello. Now you can annoy me.
Say my name, say my name. Dun, 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 dun.
Quick tip, keep notes, write a book on your journey.
Oh, we're on it.
We're on it, guys. And I got my own little notebook now that Kelly gave me, and it's like pretty sick. So I write in there and do a little bit of art and stuff. It's cool. So if I'm ever feeling like whatever, I literally just write like pictures and stuff and have fun with it. It's kind of like good to get all your thoughts like on paper. And then you're like, oh. You know?
I love the mood. It's so chill today.
It is.
Lovely.
You know?
Someone sent you that bear.
Someone sent me a teddy bear. It's like a Whitey bear. His name's Whitey. Whitey June. Thank you. I know, I got my own little teddy bear. Can you draw? I like to think I can draw, but I'm not very good. But like, it doesn't matter how good it is, really.
Yeah. What was the song that you had to sing for that? No, actually, no, we can't. You can't sing, I forgot.
Oh, yeah.
We can't. Shoot, no. I almost blew it.
I know.
Cal!
GTA Snowflake equals Stephanie, by the way. Okay, hello, Stephanie. Sorry for killing you multiple times.
You're terrible.
I thought Snowflake was someone else. Like, I literally thought Snowflake, you're someone else, so you're coming at me. I throw a grenade at your car. Boom. And then I realized it was you. And I'm sorry. But it is fun. It is fun.
It's a game.
It is, you know? Congrats on the Ralph Lauren commercial. Thank you. That's pretty cool, eh? You see my little spin, guys? Just spin.
That commercial looks good. It's so casual.
I know, eh? Lucas did good, too. Like, that guy's sick.
Lucas did that, yeah. He was a spokesperson.
What's that mean?
Well, he was like, that said Ralph Lauren and Lucas Abbat are presenting the project, so it was good.
Love your Spider-Man sweater. Guys, I love that Spider-Man sweater.
Oh, show them your shirt today.
Very Manilow.
I thought that was so clever.
I know, I got the Barry Manilow sweater, and look at this brace that I got to you guys. I don't know if you guys like it. All different colors, I think it's so fashion-y.
Friendship bracelets are beauties.
Do you have one? You have one too, right? So what is our friendship bracelet? Props.
Props.
We got friendship bracelets. Best friends for life. Will we get to see the photos from the shoot? Yeah.
Of course.
Eventually, yeah. And guys, the motto today is we're gonna do like back to the 70s kind of vintage clothing.
Oh, you've got a big TikTok you gotta do, Jay, so we could really use your support on that, the last one for the bay.
Oh yeah. We have one more TikTok for the bay, and we're gonna get that done today after the shoot. Probably post it today.
No.
No?
No, they have to approve it, and then it'll be posted sometime, like I'd say next week.
But guys, you guys have been doing so good with that stuff, like with the bay. Keep doing it for me, guys. Please, like, show support. Show the bay support. It really helps me. And, yeah.
Let's go check on the girls and see how they're doing.
Let's go check on the girls.
You want to see my shirt?
Yeah, guys, look at Kelly's shirt today. It's Heather Marks.
Someone made this shirt for me a long time ago.
That's one of her models.
Top supermodels, Heather Marks. She's done very well. She's a big star. And they made that, Heather Marks.
Is that polo too?
It's a Ralph Lauren shirt, but it's really old. It's like
that's sick.
16 years old, but they've hand-stitched like the Heather Marks, and I love it.
Yo, they said looking good. Love it. That's awesome. Heather Marks is a big deal too.
I found her at a convention.
Actually?
At the Calgary Women's Show. Ooh.
Guys, look at the office is getting decorated. From you guys, we got flowers.
There you go.
Yeah.
Are you guys going to put a dress in right now?
Yeah, I think we're going to get him in his first look probably.
Okay, cool.
And then I'll touch up under eyes and hair.
So do you want to change and come back? Or?
Yeah, I got to go to the washroom quick.
Okay.
Well, of course.
Yeah. So I'll end it. Yeah. And then
we're coming back and like tell him just to stand by today if they got time.
We'll come back soon, guys.
Off and on, off and on, off and on.